Hi, my friend, Christian here from Fiverr.com. I wanted to make this first video and to explain you a few things. First of all, I want to promote this specific article. So, Fiverr Weight of May 2012 and Simple Video Marketing, yes? I want to promote using 100 different promotion ways, and I started to make this article. So you can see right now I am firstly watch this introductory video, yes? So here it is a first video, yes? So you can see here I have only one like, and you can see here it's a article, and at the end of the article you can see it's only me. So I like this post, yes? You can see was written on by Christian by me on June 3, 2012, yes? It is simple to see. And you can see here we are on few hours after we are on 4 June 2012, yes? So this article was written a few hours ago, yes? Okay, so I want to say to you, I write here on the paper some points. So it is not a good idea to use all these promotion ways in 48 hours, yes? So will be something like spam. So it is not a good idea to have such a aggressive promotion, yes? So instead of this kind of aggressive promotion, you need to have a day by day promotion, and even it is possible, and even will be results, I don't advise you to do something like this. Okay, second, it is not a copy paste technique. You can improve, you can change, you can choose whatever you like or whatever you don't know. But it is this why I put 100 ways, because it is not possible for anybody to not find something interesting here. So if I will put only 10 promotion ways, I'm sure you'll say 10 promotion ways not enough, yes? So it will be 100, so I'm sure you'll find something interesting. But this is only my way. You can be inspired and develop your own way, yes? And finally, what can I say at the end of this first article? So will be two articles. For first will be Fiverr Weight of May 2012, and first will be 100 ways to promote anything, Fiverr World Story Day 9, and will contain, let's hope, I have no idea yet, I don't have a specific plan, I want to act spontaneously, yes, and the second will be 100 ways to promote anything, Fiverr World Story Day 10, yes, so you can see, I will go right now and I will start this promotion for this 12 Fiverr like sites. I discovered this 12 Fiverr like sites. It's the best in the world. So I will promote these pictures, I will promote these owners, I will promote these sites, and some second part here. So between these sites you will find some of my partners. So Jigbox, I don't know, Forer, what is 10 bucks, yes, And some ex-partners like Jobs for 10, who is used to use Fiverr way for promotion, My Cheap Jobs, yes, Goofer, yes, and Fiverr's World, Five Squids. So more or less, I don't know, I have no idea about SEO clerks and Ucert. They are absolute news, and I am very curious about their development in the next, let's say, 1 week or 2 weeks, yes, because some of the promotion I will use will have instant results, but others will the result will appear after some time, yes. So we need to Google to index some things, okay. So thank you for watching this video. It was the first video, will be 100 more videos. Thank you. Bye bye. Christian here from Fiverr.com. Okay, my friend, let's start this 100 video series. So first of all, the first thing you will want, it's about permalink. So you can see here it's fiverr.com/fiverrway top may 2012 and simple video marketing. So I will not want to maintain this kind of link. So I will want to see from where come to me unique hits. So I will go to fiverrway.us. I will install PrettyLink plugin. I will use this free PrettyLink plugin, and I will put here other PrettyLink. So I will want to put inside here like this, and let's copy the title, yes, and put inside. If you want to put specific permalink here, okay, if not, like let it like this. I will go to some specific groups of Fiverrway. I will take care to have 301 what is permanent, and I will create. And the first thing I will want is to copy this link, the shortened link, yes, and go to my wall on Facebook. So the first thing is to go to Facebook and to make your own profile, and to have friends. Maybe if you start right now, you don't have enough friends, but don't worry. You will have enough friends to be very easy for you to promote something, yes. So I will go to my timeline. I will put here the link, and what is the title? Very simple. And here I will say to my friends, please, if it is possible, to if you like this, to give me a like. Yes, will be very simple to do like this. So if you like, please give like, and you can put thank you. So use this magic word like thank you, yes. And right now it will be very simple to put here to post. So here it is the basic use your timeline for your friends. So if you have few hundreds and or 1,000 or 2,000, so if you have more friends. And you can see Facebook give you opportunity to make list of friends, so to have close friends. So this is one simple way, I don't know, a few seconds to put on your timeline. But I will advise you few things. Please watch carefully. The moment when you put on your timeline, it is very important. So It is possible you to be on Facebook and put some pictures and put some links, some videos, something amazing. So somehow everybody will take care. So Christian, look, Christian is here and put something interesting. Yes. So will be a very good idea to make some little social behavior first, and then to put your link, your business, your, and then maybe to continue a little like inertial, yes, to continue a little this kind of behavior. So it is very important the moment, it is very important the timing, it is very important if you have one friend or 1,000 friends, it is very important if you are well known, or you are just enjoy right now the Facebook. You just started with Facebook, yes. But anyway, you can go here and you can after a while you can see. Look, three unique hits. So was nothing prepared. Was only put this link and nothing prepared. So only three hits. So this video was about. Simple way to promote using your Facebook timeline. Yes, nothing more, nothing less. So only to shorten your link and to put on your wall. If you want to refresh to see if there's some what is somebody come and said something, you can push on your name and refresh. Yes, so. So 2 minutes ago was on my timeline. So this is only Facebook. So in the next videos we will continue with other ways on Facebook. Thank you. Bye bye. Okay, my friend Christian here from Fiverr.com. Let's make another video about another way to promote this article. Yes. So let's go to Facebook first and to see if something is changed. So let's go to pretty link to see if it is here more link, more hits, unique hits. So you can see right now it's 5, was 3, now it's 5. You can go to Fiverr way. We can go to article and refresh and see if we have more likes here. So to enjoy the developments or the number of likes, or I don't know how to say they. So another like, so right now it's 2. Okay, so this video will be the same about Facebook. Let's share this link on our closed friends. So please, if you have closed friends, so if you have somebody on Facebook who is very close to you, you can afford to put on his timeline and ask for help. Yes, if you don't have, will be not so good idea. Yes, let's go to this man I like a lot. He he's an internet marketer, Wung Toi Jap, and I like a lot. So let's say here, hi Jap, please help me with this Fiverr way article. And I can put like here, I can remove the words from Romanian language, I forget to put thank you, thanks a lot. Okay, so right now another thing, you can see here the number of subscribers. Yes, so your interest is to have friends with a lot of numbers here on subscribers, yes? So if you have here some few hundreds, will be better, yes? Okay, let's go to another friend. Let's go to Oana. It is a Romanian girl I like a lot, and he's special for me. Please use the name of the person you ask for help. So the name, it's the most wonderful music for that person, yes? So so I say his name and I ask for help, yes. Simple like that. Nothing more, nothing less. Let's use this kind. Yes, so was right now it is on his wall. Yes, you can copy the link from here and you can go to another friend and another friend. I know will take some time. I know will be some time you will spend, but will worth. Yes, let's put here on another friend who is special for me, and let's put like his name first and let share. So more or less I don't want to make a big video. I will do, I don't know, another 10 friends, another 10 or 20 friends, and then I will we will see the result and we will start with another video. Thank you, bye bye. Christian here from Fiverr.com. Okay, my friend, here is Christian from Fiverr.com. Here is another video. Let's go forward with another video. You can see here Anca Coruț like your link on her own wall. And here it's a comment. So I advise you when it is something like this, so when somebody said, sigur ești preferatul meu, of course you are my preferat. So I asked for help and she said, of course, no problem. You can put something like this. So this sign will make three little hearts. Yes? Then you can go to other friends, like your link. And look, Anca Coruș shared the link, Fiverr top. So some friends will like, others will be more closer to you, will share, will send to other, yes, to other friends. So this is what you want. Yes, so this link was here. And okay, let's go to another way to I will publish on this point some list of groups. Let's put the link on the groups. Yes, so let's go to groups. First of all, was no time, but you can go here where you have groups, and you can put to prefer it, like click here and add to favorites. Yes, like I put here some very very big groups, but usually you'll push on here on groups, and you'll have a list full of groups. Yes, so let's go to Fiverr to see what happened. Ah yes, look, let's refresh. So right now we have more likes. Yes, so this campaign, this desire to make promotion of, for these articles become interesting. So we have right now how many likes? So we have 19 likes, yes, and you can see here at the end it is only two friends and 17 others, because if you put a link on timeline friends, this link will be very will have exposure to other to friends of the friends, you understand? So it will be very interesting. So let's go to here and let's copy this link and let's go to groups and let's found blog post sharing group. Look here, it is very interesting. So here it's not Romanian group but international group. So use your talents, use your talents on the best Fiverr like sites in the world, and you can put the link. So it is nothing to sell, it is only a promotion, a simple promotion. You need to copy this link, this phrase with the link, and to have prepared for other groups. So use your talents on the best Fiverr like sites in the world. Yes, so it's nothing to sell, nothing is not no nothing bad, only a promotion for the best Fiverr like sites in the world. So you can post. So I will publish after this video, I will publish a list with more than I have no idea how many are, but I believe it's more than 50 international groups. And because I am sure I have more groups from Romania, and I will give you list some groups from Romania too, because we here in Romania we know a lot of English. We used to know English, and you can come and you can post on our groups, on our specific groups. It's about if it's about money niche or development of or internet marketing, you can publish your links with in a happy way. Let's put on another group, and you can see here Iana Nazar shared a link on your timeline. Of course, if you put links on somebody timelines, it is possible that person to come to your timeline and put some link. But I'm sure it is some videos or something interesting. It's nothing, I don't know, based on. So you have here Black Networking Groups. Look, so here we have amazing people, and this group is Black Networking Groups. Yes, so don't worry to search for groups. I will put a list with a lot of groups. Let's go to Fiverr to see if we have more likes. So it's 19 right now, must be more. And please do not think like I want more likes and more likes, but these likes, even my account will be, I don't know, suspended. These likes will remain here. So right now it's 22 likes. Yes, you can see no tweets, no G+, only share. I have no idea who shares this. Yes, and if we go to Pretty Link, you can see here only 9-8 unique hits, because I will tell you why it is little. Yes, so you can use groups, and you can promote your link, you can promote anything on specific groups. basically, if you are in a money making niche, you are good to go to Facebook groups. You have access to millions and millions of people. Yes. Okay, thank you. Bye bye. Christian here from Fiverr.com. Okay, my friend, Christian here from Fiverr.com. Let's make another video. So let's recap a little. So first was share on my Facebook timeline. Was simple to understand. Share on my closed friends timeline. Share on my Facebook groups. And right now we are here. So Facebook social behavior. Maybe it's a universal behavior, but I will say to you something like this. Please keep your eyes on this icon. So when somebody like your comment, you see, Gianna Nazar like your comment. So please interact. So she said, hello. I don't understand very well. Maybe this friend of mine, she has no idea about English, but she give likes. So maybe you don't need this kind of blind likes, but when you'll have 1,000 likes, so I want at the end of this promotion, 100 promotion ways, to have this post 1,000 likes. Yes. So some likes will be from the closed friends who have no idea about what I'm talking about in this in that post. But interesting, it's she trust me that I look. Chiar dacă nu înțeleg, ești un preferat, mă aștept să scrii, pup și pentru mine. So even I have no idea what is you talking about because it's in English. I expect you to write on my Romanian blog. I have a Romanian blog and she is a very close reader, yes, and give you kiss. Okay, so I will give another sign of sympathy, yes, and I will go here. And Facebook behavior means when I go to my timeline, so this means I will be close to my friends. So here I will say you see, Jara share the link. I will say like and I will say mulțumesc means thank you in Romanian language. And I will put thank you. And then I will go to I will take care here on somebody. Let me go to groups. So you can go to the group where you put something like here. And you can if you want to put this post first, you can push here on like. So firstly you will be very good idea. So be the real you because everyone else is taken and replaced. Don't sell for as much. Let's tips 101. So it is very interesting this. You can give here some like, yes. So this Mr. Calvin Buford will be happy to receive a like from me, and I'm happy to give him a like, yes. So use this kind of behavior. You can push on your name and you can go to feed to not your name on home, and you can go to normal feed. And here you can see I have a close friend, look like Maria Radu, coffee time. You can socialize. You can socialize in this way. You take care of your friends. You know them better. Yes, this means about good behavior. Yes. So Please do not come to Facebook, put your links and go away and expect to receive a lot of unique hits, because it is nothing like this under the sun. Yes, so if you are on Facebook, please have friends and share your life, your what you make you happy, or yes, next post after this 100 promotional ways will be a story, my own story about how Facebook closed my account and then reopened my account. Yes, so it is very interesting to be close to your friends. So let's put here something like this. Please do not put the same. So enjoy another beautiful sunset. So this Beatrix, it's a close friends, like you can put here add to close friends or other kind of yes, so it is close friends. This woman used to make pictures, so this pictures is his own picture made by Beatrix. Yes, and I say I like it. Okay, so you can see here a lot of or like this or like here. Yes, you can do like this. This means behavior. This is like you and me, we meet on the street and we stay a little to talk. Yes, and to share our life, my life, your life. Yes, so it is not possible to give you something and to run away. Yes, so this is about Facebook behavior. I have not enough English knowledge to say more than this, and this video becomes too bigger. But spend a little time on Facebook, because on Facebook you have instantly promotion and extraordinary ways to promote your business, your links, your blog, your articles, anything. Yes, okay, thank you, bye bye. Christian from fiverway.com. okay, my friend Christian here from fiverway.com. Let's go, let's make another video. This is very important. So you can see here was Facebook social behavior, and here it's number 5, promotion inside you. So you will not be able to promote anything if you don't have confidence in you. I don't like big words. I don't know how to find this kind of confidence, but I can share with you a simple way. So look, I don't know, here it is my email, and you can see here it is about 16 minutes ago Google Alerts said Fiverway Top My 2012 and Simple Video Marketing was indexed. Yes, so please go to Google Alerts. So you need only to go to Google. So please how to say, construct this, do this trust in you based on real facts. So let's put here Google Alert, and you can say here Google Advanced, Google Alert, Google Alert, Google Alerts. Okay, here it is. So based on your account, you can put here about a specific, about result, about how often, how many deliver to your email address, and create alert. So nothing is better under the sun than a promotion based on real facts. So if I feel like I promote for nothing, or I promote in vain, I promote I don't know, air day by day, minute by minute, my confidence will decrease. But if you'll start a promotion and after one step you'll receive Google alerts who'll say your page was indexed. After I don't know 1 hour you'll receive some friends who'll say, "Wow, amazing amazing sites you have here." And after 1 day you'll receive emails and people will want to know more. This will create confidence in you, so in this way you will be capable to go forward with 10 times power. Yes. So a lot of people ask me about strange questions like why I promote these owners on Fiverr World, because I believe in these owners, because I am sure they are people and they want to make things better. They want to be along Fiverr. They want to give you, if you are a seller or a buyer, more value. And this is enough for me to receive some little money and start promotion. Yes? Okay, so was a little video about Google Alerts and one example about who happened, I don't know, 19 minutes ago. But I'm sure will be more. Thank you, bye. Okay, my friend. Christian here from Fiverr.com. Let's see another way to promote your anything. So, was a promotion inside you? Now share on specific reciprocal Facebook groups. First of all, let's see the progress. So, let's refresh and see how many likes we have now. Okay, so you can see here we have 54 likes, we have one tweet, somebody tweet this article and two shares. I have no idea who do like this. But let's think about Facebook again. Let's go to my Facebook groups. Again, I told you I will insert a list, and you don't need to subscribe or to do amazing things. You can simply go and ask for permission to enter in these groups. So here it's a list of my groups. Let's find something specific. Okay, so you have here a lot of multi-level marketing groups, yes, but all the groups in the world inside you'll find people, yes, all people have talents, yes, and all talents are good to promote for Fiverr-like sites. Where to find? Something's wrong here. Maybe first, instead of spending my time and your time, was a good idea to find the group. So I have more than a few hundreds groups here. I want something specific. Of course, I forgot to use all for one and one for all. So this is the answer for our question. So here you have 55 members. So it's not a lot of members, but I can assure you this woman, it's very, very interesting internet marketer, and let me find here somebody. This man also. So you can go here and you can simply go to this woman site. Yes, let me show to you. So first of all, I will go to this site. CustomWebDesignSEO.com. So we have four words in the domain. So it's interesting. Maybe it's too much words for search engine optimization. So it belongs to a woman, so it's a specific color. Okay, so domain and hosting. Okay, so this is a specific post. So everybody have some sharing buttons, forum members, groups. So I want to help here, so to like this. So I will give a like here. Yes, and then I will go to a specific post, because in this way I'm not able to do anything. I will go to domain and hosting. I advise you to have a domain and hosting. Yes, this kind of expensive or of spending money, it's a good idea. So it's the same. What can I do here? Share. Yes. So let's push on share to see what happened here. So I will tweet. Yes, I will use my account and tweet his. I will take care of admin posting an update in the group domain. This kind of link is not very good. It's not very attractive. So I will put here something like interesting update on custom web design SEO. And I will tweet. Yes. Then I will push on Google Plus, and I will do the same today. View last activity here. I don't like, but anyway, let's do like this. Then I will push on Facebook share. So I will post on my timeline, or I will post on a specific page or on a specific group. Let's say I will post on Fiverr Way. Okay. And let's say it's enough. I will say here tweet like it, share it on Fiverr Way page, nice blog. Okay, and then I will go here and I will put my my link. So they will share your link if you share their link. So it is very simple. So if you have groups like this, will be a gold mine, because it's a team effort, you know. So you start today, and after 1 week you start you become to know UMA business, and you know this woman, and you know his behavior, you know, she will post only good things, and this is reciprocal. So after, let's say I have with this group, I don't know, maybe 1 year, so after one week or 1 month or more months, you'll become, will be very simple, and will be very simple to share your business and to receive a lot of value from this reciprocal sharing groups. So it's not about any kind of groups, but some specific groups, yes? So if usually I expect some likes from on my article on Fiverr Top May 2012, right now if I will share on these groups, I will receive tweets, I will receive Google Plus updates, yes, and will be an amazing way to promote anything. So anything you have, you can go to my page, you can see my update and ask for and enjoy his specific groups. Thank you very much, Cristian here from Fiverr.com. Okay, my friend, Cristian here from Fiverr.com. Let's see another way to promote this specific post with Fiverr Top May 2012, or the pictures or the ideas of the best Fiverr like sites in the world. So share a specific picture album to your timeline. So you are good to go to your timeline. Let me go to my timeline, and you can go to pictures here. You can add photo, push on here on add photos. Then let's go to here on pics, and I will put like this, and I will put share. So in this moment will these 12 pictures with the best Fiverr like sites in the world will go to my timeline and will be album like let's put here where is Fiverr Way Top May 2012, and here the best 12 Fiverr like sites. Oh no, let's put sites like Fiverr in the world. Okay, and where I remind you that the pictures must be your pictures, so original, yes. So this is a picture I made myself using a special background, using special data, yes. Where let's put here Bucharest. Okay. And you can see this kind of album looks like Pinterest, yes? So the pictures was prepared. This will be the subject of another video, but the picture was prepared, and all are the same dimension, yes? The same weight, the same height. And right now you can see it's almost done, it's public, add more photos, high quality, do not forget to put here high quality, yes. public, you can put here close friends, my friends, only me, yes. So you can put, and I will put post photos, yes. And in this moment, the photos was uploaded. Thinking lobby not to friends to these pictures. Who's in these pictures? Who is in these photos? So here you can if you can put here, for example, I will be a good idea here to put the owners of the sites, yes, but I have no idea about all the owners, and I don't want to spend time right now to put the owners, and I will say skip tagging friends. And finally will be something like this. So Fiverr top my 2012 and simple video marketing, yes. And by albums updates 2 minutes ago, so I can share, I can like, and I have just to remove here this kind of link, so will remain http://facebook.com/mediaset. Okay, and this is a link. So if I will go, so here you can see in different formats this kind of album, and you can put more photos and you can tag photos. So I will tag, or I will put in description, or I will put something about links and this specific site. But let's see in on my timeline how it looks like. And by the way, so will be something like this. I see Fiverr's words comes first. You can move, you can put first one, not seven, yes. You can see here already I have 1, 2, 4 friends who like, yes. So if you like, give me a like, thanks. You remember the first video when I put on my timeline. So first 4 friends. So here I can put share and put another again, so another friends to like, yes. Okay, so here was about simply to post the pictures, the this why I advise you to have specific and amazing pictures in your posts. So if you have a blog, it is not a good idea to put any kind of picture, but try to use your pictures, your unique pictures and your explicit pictures, and insert inside the pictures, please put you see, like Fiverr top my 2012, like a lot of information, like visual information, like number 7 and like fiverrsword.com. So right now my friends, or friends of my friends, will be curious, what is this fiverrsworld.com, yes. Okay, thank you. Here was Christian from fiverroy.com. Okay, my friend Christian here from fiverroy.com. Here it's point number 8. So share a specific picture album to your fan Facebook page. I will not spend your time. I will go directly to my Fiverroy page. Let me find somewhere, and I will show you was done I don't know, 1 hours ago or today, or I have no idea. Where is my pages? Okay, let's go to Fiverr page. Where is Fiverr? Here. Okay, so here you can see Fiverr page. Let me hide the development and let me show to you this album. So here I put SEO clerks. So first, so let me push here, and you can see all the pictures inside. Yes, and already some Remy. So some friend of mine from Romania likes this album. So I can share a specific picture. Yes, I can push it like here and share on my page. So I can share on my timeline. I can share on a specific friend timeline. I can share on a group or on other page. Let me share on other page. Let's say I will share on Archive. Yes, so I will share on Archive. Or I can simply share all the album from here. Here I believe Facebook must work a little because I don't have space to. So I will push here on share, and it is very simple to share on again, or on your own timeline, on a friend, on a group. Let me share on one of my groups. Let's put here like here and share album. Yes, so I share all this album to some specific group. So here was about promotion on your fan page using pictures. Yes, let me show to you here on one of my groups here. So here you can see I put appears like this. So Fiverr Top My 2012, the best Fiverr like site in the world by Fiverr with 12 photos. So if somebody will push here, will go directly to the album. So I will not finish you until I will say to you that your fan page, it's different thinking about search engine optimization than your timeline or your friend's timeline or your group. Or let's say the group, if it is public, it's the same. But everybody can see this album and will be indexed by Google in no time, because will be indexed very, very quickly. Yes. Okay, thank you, Christian here from Fiverr.com. Okay, my friend, Christian here from Fiverr.com. So here it's share on your or others fan Facebook page. So we can go to here, we can copy the link, and simply we can go to our fan page. So where is here, and we can put on our exactly here. Yes, so we can post. So Fiverr Top My 2012 and simple video marketing. Please, I forgot to tell you, so when you post on Facebook, you can see you have a possibility to put here phrase, some words like please like, or please share, and then thank you. You can have patience to appear this thumbnail. So you can choose from here. So I have one of 25. So you can use For example, 5 is very good. 5 is a specific number, a special number, and will attract more likes and more clicks. And 1 is special, yes. And or you can put, if you have a blog like mine, a WordPress blog, you can see here, is very simple to put one partners or one picture you have on sidebar, yes. So for example, Forer or Will to Add or RapidGX, yes. Or you can brand your own figure like I use always. So you can post like this, yes. So I advise you to use thumbnails today. In the same time, if you already post, will be, and I forget to tell you that you can put on this star, so you can highlight, so will be on the all page from here to here. And will be more visible, yes. So will be more visible to everybody, yes. So here was a simple video about another idea of promotion. Thank you, bye. Okay, my friend, here Christian from Fiverr.com. Let's make another video. So share using simple Facebook fan page cover. Let's make a cover and let's use it in a smart way. You know, this video maybe will be longer, but will work. So let's go to GIMP. I advise you to install GIMP, free GIMP. So you go to Google and put GIMP and you'll find this free website and resource, and you can very, very easy put your make graphics, yes. So take a little time to open this GIMP. So I have version 2.6, I believe it's the last version, I have no idea, but I believe it's the last. So if you want to make a Facebook cover, you can do like this. New, here you can put like 851 by 315, yes. And you can put okay. Then you can make a gradient if you want to not be like this, like white, but you can maintain white. But let's make a gradient. Let's use some color I have here. Let's put like this. Okay, let's make it radial. Let's put like, so here it's our background, yes. Okay, let's save this. I'm not a specialist on graphics. I use more free resource, so I will put like cover back ground, and I will want on desktop, and I will want PNG, because PNG it's high quality, and I will save. So save today. Okay, so let's close this, let's close this, and let's put here. So I have here, where is, so I have here, you can see our background, yes, a nice background. Let's open this Photoscape, so you can go to Google and insert Photoscape. It's a free resource and it's very easy to use. And we can push on editor. We can push our background here. We can push on object. We can choose some photo from Pix. So I want to put first one today. Okay, let's resize it. So I'll put something like this. Let me stop this video and continue okay, my friends, so here is Cristian from Fiverway.com. Here was a simple idea to make a cover. So we start making a background, then we put some pictures from our post. So I put like this, you can find a better way. And finally, this is how we can promote this specific post and this specific site using this cover, using a simple cover on our fan Facebook page. It is very simple to put here links or to put, but please take care about Facebook rules, yes? So you are not good to put anything, yes, on covers. So use on cover only your pictures without copyright and do not promote or sell something, yes? Here it's about to promote a simple post, about to promote some sites. I have no idea if I broke some rules, but looks for me some like a interesting idea. Okay, thank you, bye. Okay, my friend, Cristian here from Fiverr.com. Here we have another video, so new ways versus old ways of promoting on Facebook. So, I remember Facebook when 3 years ago was something, and right now it's other thing. Yes, let's go to share with you some new ways of promoting. Yes, let me show to you some specific page. So let's go to this page. I have a very active page here. So you can see here it's about a lot of posts, and you can see here it is very simple to see. So 255 people reach, so 12%. So how many, it's about a report between the people who, you can see if I will put here, so viral it's about 8%. So you need this percent, this viral percent to be the number of people who saw your page post in a story from a friend. So it's about the friend of the friends. So here if you push on, you can see here promote, yes, and if you push here, you can see here sounds like it's Fiverr. You can see they start from $5. So get more people who like your page to see these posts. So you can invest here estimated reach 1400 people if you pay $5. Yes, so set your budget, more options. So you are good to go here, and you can set your dollars or euros or whatever Here it's a duration, so 3 days from when first posted. Payment, could not find payment. I don't use this right now, but I will use for sure in the future, because so change payment method, visit help center, so you can go to help center and find more, and you can send feedback. So I advise you to send feedback, because they use your opinion to improve our space. Yes, so if Facebook is our space and we want to be a better space, will be a good idea to send feedback. By clicking save, I agree to Facebook term and condition. Yes, so if I will put here save, I must pay $5, and they will advertise my specific post. In our case, let's say this Fiverr Way Top May 2012 and Simple Video Marketing for me. Yes, so try to use this this way, because it is very, very interesting and is very new. Okay. About old ways to promote on Facebook, for me is very simple, that is not interesting. It's very interesting about people and about interaction and about action. So if I will put here on my timeline, so I don't know, you will find a lot of groups, but the best idea for you is to use your timeline. So you need to have a hot timeline. I believe I will not make another video with Final Throat. I will try to give to you something here. So please use Facebook. I have no idea how to say to you, it's the future. So the future is Facebook. So it is the world's largest social network. Yes, you have here more than 900 million active users. Yes, this is about statistics in May 2012. So it is a shame to not use, if you are a owner of a Fiverr-like site, or if you are a owner of any kind of site, if it's a shame to not use Facebook. So if you start today, after 1 year you'll be, I don't know, pro. Yes, if you start after 1 year, you need more time to become acknowledged with Facebook. Yes, you can use groups, you can use your timeline, you can use covers, you can use specific pictures, and this is only the beginning. So I tried to share with you some ideas about Facebook, but believe me, I don't know if I am able to. I must make 100 videos for Facebook only. Yes, so use Facebook, come to Facebook, come to me, become my friend here, and I and watch my way. If my way it's okay for you, it's okay. If you'll see, I have let me show to you something simple. Maybe better will be to show to you something simple. So let's me put like this. I want to share with you the last few weeks on a specific site. So I have a Romanian site where I used to write a lot, and I want to show to you the analytics. So if you don't have your pages on your website indexed on Google, you need to use Facebook. Okay, this is new look on the analytics. And what? Where is standard? Let's put on standard. So you can see here something like this. Okay, you can see here something like 400 visitors, And I want to go to traffic source. What is traffic source? Overview. So, direct traffic, let me sources, all traffic. Okay, so you can see here, I don't know what proof you need. So Facebook referral, so it's about 3,577 visits. And Google Organics, it's about 2,000, so less visit was from Google than from Facebook. You understand what I mean? So it's very simple to understand. So if you don't have enough knowledge about search engine optimization, if you have no idea how to go to first Google page, or if you lose the first Google page, you can use instantly Facebook. So go to Facebook and look here. So Facebook, it's I receive more traffic from Facebook than from Google. This is amazing. I don't believe this kind of you understand. So until now all my sites receive traffic from Google, and was last month or 2 months experiment, and I tried to accelerate on Facebook and to use all my knowledge on Facebook. And look the result. So it's not a story, you can see with your own eyes on a site where people stay 2 minutes and almost 3 minutes, yes, average visit duration, yes. You can see it's a Romanian site, and you can do the same on international in English language, yes. What to do, what to say more about Facebook? Please take care about your account. Please take care about your work. I will write in very high detail about. Read. Go to Google and read about closed accounts on Facebook, because Facebook take care very seriously your behavior. So please do not make spam. Please do not put your links on in an inappropriate way. Yes. So if you have closed friends, so if you have friends on Facebook, you used to speak every day, it is simple to say, hey, my friend, please give me a like or share my posts, even if it's in English language or other kind of language, yes? But if you go to some stranger on Facebook and you say the same, maybe the best behavior of this kind of people will say, okay, I will like your page if you like my page. I used to do like this, but usually people will say, I don't know you, I don't care about you, and please go away. This is another good behavior, but a bad behavior is to send a complaint to Facebook. So this guy come to my page and put links and make spam, and I don't like this guy, yes? So take care about your account, take care about your friends, take care about your pages, and use good behavior, like day by day social behavior. I know I am Facebook addicted, and I stay a lot of time on Facebook. But I don't know if it's about money and business, it's let's say amazing, but if it's about contacts and people and more partnership, it's amazing. So it's a lot of valuable things here on Facebook, yes. Okay, here was about, I don't know what I said here, about new ways versus old ways of promoting on Facebook, and about final thoughts about Facebook promotion. Take care about your promotion and take care about your Facebook behavior. Thank you very much. Bye. Okay, my friend, Cristian here from Fiverr.com. Here it's another video about another way to promote or another ideas. You can see here, first of all, along your promotion, you need to see. So how many tweets, how many likes, how many Google Plus, how many shares, yes? You can see now it's, let's refresh this. And you can see right now it's more likes, and even I don't touch this tweet button, so I don't make any tweet at all. Right now we have 3 tweets, yes. But let me show to you again this post. So start with the picture. This picture, if you push on the picture, will go to the same post. Then start with the links. Yes, here it's a links, a specific sites, and here it's only the pictures. Then we have a little conclusion here. Then yes, you can see this top on different sites and formats here on Facebook and Pinterest. Yes, so first time when I published this post was without this. So you can insert more information about this along with your promotion. So it's very simple. For example, one idea who come in my mind right now is to go to Fiverr Way fan page and to push on pictures and to push on this specific cover. You remember we made this specific cover, and let me do something here. Too much, a lot of links. Let's delete this and maintain only this, so to be indifferent on the white. Okay, so let's copy this and let's go to the post, edit posts. And let's insert this picture here. And yes, you can see top on. Okay, let's put here. So I will insert this picture. I believe I have on desktop. Select files, final cover. Let's use this. This, okay, and very important, let's put here Fiverr Way, Fiverr Way. How can I? So I can put here on title or cover fan page or directly. Let's put like Fiverr Way top May 2012. On alternate, let's put Fiverr Way fan page cover, fan page May 2012 cover. Description and link. Let's put a link. Let's do not forget to put link this, and here to put like copy paste, and here put like copy like this. Yes, medium, full size. Let's put full size and change after. So it's too big, so let's put here specific dimension. Let's put 500 by 150, something like this. And update. And in this way, the post will be something like this. Let's see the post. So you can experiment with this, and you can make your post and your article better. Yes, so it's something like this. So I can push here and we'll go to cover, eventually on what is Fiverr. Yes, or I can put directly the fan page. Yes, so here was another ideas, but the what I mean, it's about along your promotion, if you use something like this, a lot of ways of promote something, I'm sure you'll find new ways to promote things. Yes, you'll find new ways to improve your promotion style. Yes, so if you use one way or two ways or 10 ways or 20 ways, you are limited to this behavior, this field. Yes, but if you use more if you open your eyes and use more directions, I'm sure you'll find even more directions. Yes, thank you, bye. Okay, my friend, Christian here from Fiverr.com. Let's see the progress until now. So here we have 79 likes, we have 3 tweets, and nothing more. Yes, let's make another video with another way to promote. Let's use Pinterest. So you can see here I have this pinned button, so I will push this, and you can see I can pin different pictures. If you remember, I put another picture on, so I will pin this because already was pinned. I will pin one more. So let's find here the board. So here it is, and I will pin. Let's see the pin. So simply looks like this. So you need to receive an invitation, you need to make a Pinterest account. I advise you because Pinterest is amazing site, and right now his rank is very, very, very high. Let me show to you here. So it's 38 in the world and 16 in United States. Yes, with this kind of links, and yes, so you can use Pinterest in this simple way. Thank you very much. It was the first video for this Pinterest idea. Okay, my friend, Christian here from Fiverr.com. Here it's another video about another way to promote. So let's see, will be the same Pinterest, but what can I do now with these pins? So I can go to another blogs, another sites of mine, for example. I can use this site, and I can start to make a new article. Yes, so here on this site I have the best salary in the world, and I believe it's appropriate to put the best Fiverr-like site in the world. Yes, so let me show to you in a short way how can I start an article here. So I can push a new post. I can put here the best Fiverr like sites in the world. Fiverr top main 2012. Okay, so if I want to do an article, I need to say a few words. I will complete in time, but what is interesting for you, it's the way I can insert here the pins from Pinterest, so I can put on HTML mode. And let's see, I will put something like this, I will put some mix, and then I will put on HTML mode, and I will go to the first pin, and here you can see it's about embed code here. I will push on embed, and here I will put only 500, and I will try to copy only from here. Yes, and I will put to here. Then I will go back. And I will start with second pin. I will push on embed. I will put here 500. I will copy this. And I will put here. I will pause this video until I will complete the article. Then I will show to you the article and we'll go on. Okay, my friends, so I complete everything here, and because I use Tezi stem, I put here custom title tag, I put some meta description and meta keywords. Here it's meta keywords, and I put some category like best Fiverr-like sites in the world, and right now I will push on publish, and let's see the post. So you can see here, okay, something is wrong here. Let's see what is wrong here. Okay, right now it's correct. So you can see the way was done. So the best Fiverr-like site in the world, and a few words, and then all the boards. So right now, when you push on some specific board, we'll go to Pinterest. Yes. So here was another way to promote your article using Pinterest. Matter of fact, to promote your Pinterest account or a specific pin, a specific board. Thank you, bye, Christian here from Fiverr.com. Okay, my friend, Christian here from Fiverr.com. So in the last video, we create a post here on another WordPress blog. Of course, I cannot finish this without saying you can do the same with this article. So you can promote this article so to have to hope that Google will index this page. It's the same thing. Yes, matter of fact, it's better to have multiple ways to multiple pages indexed on Google. So let's go to Pinterest again. You can see on Pinterest feed. So here it's Pinterest basic feed. My must be here the last picture I pinned. Yes. So somewhere here must be. I have no idea where it is, but must be. Anyway, let's go to the specific board. You can see, you can set the board cover. I will set like this, set cover. And I can start with the first pin, and I can tweet. So I will push on tweet here, and will be sent to Twitterest. Yes. So right now this pin was sent to Twitterest, to Twitter. Okay. So you can do the same with every pin, and you can do the same with the board. Let me show to you. So here it's my account, but you can copy from here. Yes, you can copy the board, and you can go to, simply you can go to Twitter if you want to have a better experience. And of course you can separately promote this board. Take care first to go to Bitly. So use Bitly to shorten the link from Pinterest. Day. Okay. Something is wrong here. So, Bitly. You can go to Bitly because you want to maintain the juice of the link. So you can see Bitly change something here. Let's put the URL here, shortener. So here it is. Let's copy. Let's go to my Twitter account. Let's put here. I'm sorry, it's not done. Let's copy like this. Let's go here and put like this. Let's go to the specific board, copy the name. And you can put like this and tweet. Yes, so in this way your followers will go to your board on Pinterest. So this is about Twitter. About Facebook, of course, please use the same good behavior on Twitter. Try to retweet, try to socialize. Let's go to my Facebook page, and you can see here I make a connection between Pinterest and Facebook, and every time when something is done on Pinterest will appear on Facebook. Yes, so you can see here Pinterest, yes, and the last pin. But you can go here, you can push on this first, and you can like, you can give a like here. Or you can copy this link and put directly on Facebook. Yes, let's go to Facebook to see who the first pin appear already. So you can see here, not yet. So let's go to and copy this pin and go to Facebook and put simply like this. Of course, you can go to groups, you can go to your friends, you can go to the people who know you, you know, that are interesting and interested about your work. So here was a video about how to promote your specific boards from specific article to Facebook and Twitter. Thank you, bye. Okay, my friend, Christian here from fiverrway.com. Let's see another way we can promote this board with pictures. Yes? So we can simply insert on the right side here on Fiverrway the pictures, or you can use this Ultimate Photo widgets. So here it's a link. Don't worry, I will put the link under the video, so you can download this version. It's a free version, and you can put pictures from Flickr, Tumblr, or Pinterest. Yes, in our case, we will put on about Pinterest. So you can go to your blog where it's here. Deci, after you uploaded the plugin, you can see here you have two choices. One is to insert shortcode, yes, and to put here Pinterest, select image source, so Pinterest or Flickr or Tumblr. You can put Pinterest ID, in my case Fiverrway, select specific board, in our case it's a name of the board, yes, without description, only the name. Where is? You can put display link to Pinterest page, no need to display link. Select photo, you can put here small or original, yes. I put 192, and you can click here, save change and generate shortcode. Yes, and this shortcut, you can make a new post. Let's show to you here a new post. I make it, and will be a simple way to insert a lot of pictures using Pinterest. Yes, all posts. And here, if we want to, let's say edit to see the shortcut. So you have a simple shortcut. So this plugin generates a simple shortcut like Ultimate Photo Source, Pinterest ID, Fiverway, specific board Fiverway Top Mate 2012. Size, you can put here any kind of size, style, vertical, align, center. Yes. And if I want to save draft and preview, will be something like this. Yes, so you can use original dimension, or you can use where is you can use appearance widget, and you can do the same using widgets. So you will find here Ultimate Photo widgets. You can put here the widgets like I put already. You can see, so the same Pinterest, Fiverway, blah blah blah, everything. And right now, if we want to this will remain like this. Yes, so you can see on my blog here on the right side. Just a moment to appear. So you can see Fiverway Top May 2012 and all the pins. Yes. So here was another way to use this kind of plugin if you own a blog, and if you are a owner of the Fiverr-like site, I advise you to use this plugin and to use the power of Flickr, Tumblr, of Pinterest on your blog using this plugin. Yes, so it will be very simple to promote any kind of picture using this plugin. Thank you, bye. Okay, my friend, Christian here from Fiverroy.com. So we will continue to promote this Fiverroy Top Mai 2012 and simple video marketing. Let's make another video about Pinterest. But first, take a look here. So we have already 94 likes. That means maybe, or not, no, maybe. I'm sure that it's about Pinterest. Yes. Let's go to Pinterest and take a look to this board. So you have a title, you have a description, and you have boards. These boards, these images is very important. So if you want, if you really want to make this board more attractive, I believe a good idea is to make here a simple tutorial about how you make these pictures. So I will tell you in a few words. I will not spend your time and my time now to say to you, but I use GIMP to make the background. You can see other tutorials about this. Then I go to Alexa and I found, for example, let's go to one of these. You can see here I use Photoscape. So after I make the background, I download free Photoscape and I put this frame, you can see. Then I of course I found some fonts on internet, some specific fonts, and I put the names here on the top, so seoclars.com. Then I go to Alexa and I found this description. Then I make a copy screen on SEO clerks and I put in a simple way here. You can use Photoscape and use like this. Then I was on compet.com, so to find exactly, so compet.com, it's a very, very trustful site, and I found this kind of visitors and this kind of rank, word rank. So here it's very real numbers, so nobody will say other kind of things, but here it's very real. And finally, I don't forget to put here Fiverr We Talk My 2012, so like copyright, so it's my picture, belongs to Fiverr Way, yes? So, the idea to make this board more attractive, it's to make a video tutorial here, a specific video tutorial, because people love this kind of tutorials. They want to know how you can make these pictures, yes? And in this way, your board, that means your article will be will receive more traffic. Okay, thank you, bye. Okay, my friend, Christian here from Fiverr.com. Let's think another way based on Pinterest. So, your Pinterest page has his own RSS feed. So, it's a very good news. So, you have two kind of feeds. One is about boards, other it's about your account. So, you can use your feed anywhere you can use a feed. So, on specific blogs, on Facebook, on LinkedIn, and maybe for syndication on to other kind of sites, social sites, yes? So will be a very interesting to way to, I don't know, semi-automate, let's say semi-automate your work. So if you want to find the feed for your profile, for your Pinterest profile, you need to put something like feed dot RSS, and right now you have a feed, yes? Okay, if you want something specific like a board, you can find the board. Let's find our board with Fiverr Way Top. Where is I have no idea where it is, so I will go back. And here it is. So here it's a specific, you need only to put here RSS. So something like this. So you can copy this RSS and look here. You can go, for example, on Facebook. You can go to appc.facebook.com RSS graffiti, yes? So this is an example for Facebook. And you'll find something like this. You can see here my feed. And you can do something like this, add new publishing. You can put a name here, for example, your blog. You can create, and then you can push on add new feed. You can put here the feed, yes? Let's say I will put something for like this, and you can complete here update frequency. I advise you to put once a day, one maximum post per update, one post, publishing, and save. But right now is not finished. You can you can you you need to push here, add new, and you can choose from your pages, your profile, or your groups. Yes, for example, I want to put on where is here, and I want to be a simple user. Yes, and after that I will save, and right now you can push on to be on or off. I will let like off. Yes, and here you can see about Pinterest. Yes, so my board will go directly on Fiverr web page. Let's put this on, and here you can put Twitter, for example, my friend Ibi Raja from Fiverr put his Twitter, or other kind of feeds for Facebook. So this is a very good news, so you can promote your RSS feed for your Pinterest account or your board, specific board. Okay, thank you, bye. Okay, my friend, Christian here from Fiverr.com. You can see we have already 100 likes here and increasing. Let's think about other way who it's more or less about Pinterest. So you have here 12 sites. Yes, matter of fact, if you write about reviews, so if you I advise you to have partners, and inside your articles to have partners and sites and communities and friends. Yes, so the best way to promote this Pinterest board, it's directly to your friends, partners. Yes, let's go to Facebook, let's say. So where to promote this board, where you'll find your partners? So they must have a blog, they must have social networking sites. Yes, I advise you first about email. So you can send a simple email and say please like, pin, repin, share. Yes, because it is their own interest to share your board. So use email, use Skype. Yes, if you have no idea where to find other than their blogs or virtual spaces, you can go to Google and find about Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, or even Pinterest himself. Yes, let's do something simple. Let's go to Facebook. And you can use this space for searching. You can put, let's put here forward. So let's found let's find the folder. So here it's his page. So you can go here, and you can see his timeline. So let's go to this board, let's copy like this, Fiverr Way Top My 2012, and let's say you copy the direct link and you put like this. And you can see will be the cover, and you can share. So using this way, so interacting with your own partners will be a very good idea for promoting your article, your pictures, your everything you create on your virtual space. Yes. Okay, thank you. Bye.